We're back tonight with a big recognition for one member of the Shelby County Sheriff's Office.
Captain Clay Hammack with the Drug Task Force is one of 40 officers named 40 Under 40 in Orlando last week. Now, this is a worldwide award for him. 32,000 law enforcement officers were nominated from more than 150 countries. President Trump was at the award ceremony. Captain Hammack is the first from the Shelby County Sheriff's Office to get this award. He says he knows so many others who are deserving of this, and it wouldn't be where he wouldn't be where he was without them.
It really left me speechless, and I was just incredibly grateful to my agency, to my colleagues, and to the law enforcement community for supporting this nomination effort.
Congratulations again. He says his biggest hero goes to his wife and children. They are the heroes because they are very understanding of his job. He's been with the Sheriff's Office in Shelby County there since 2004.